Austin was contacted about 72 hours ago by a group called Back to Work USA out of Orange County, California. They wanted to bring in a couple of bands, have some music, give us a nice stage, set it up, amp it a little bit better. It felt a little weird, but they started paying for stuff like porta potties, stage rentals, barriers. And as of this morning, we had two bands, the band that opened and the band that's closing right now with the Gatlin Brothers. Well, the second band started playing their set, and about halfway into a set, or where I'd expect them to be about done, they started into an incredibly racist song. At that moment, we realized that our organizers were nowhere to be found, the ones that had contracted and paid for stuff. As one of the organizers, we tried to pull the plug. They had four armed security on the generator, so we couldn't even cut the power. We tried to get on the stage to kick the band off. They had all of the security that was around the stage was then blocking us from getting access to the stage. They wouldn't let us pass the barriers, despite us having our backstage passes that were issued to us. All of the security turned on us. We bum-rushed them, got through the security, unplugged the mic, got the guy off the stage. They jumped into the staged AMR ambulance back here and took off with lights and sirens on to get out of here.
Yeah.
The whole band did. And security. They were gone immediately. There's no security left here, and we're left with Mr. Larry Gatlin asking, what's going on? I thought this was a conservative constitutional group. And they spent a lot of money. I'm going to blame this on the Democratic Party. Spent a lot of money, thank you, Jay Inslee, to make us look bad because of the last two things. And I bet you if you follow the strings, this goes directly back to our Washington State Democratic Party.
Yep.
So we need to start pulling strings. All right, we used Island Johnny's porta potties. They were contracted and paid for by this organization. We need to have some funding done on that. We need to look into the barrier company. We need to look into the stage company. We need to look into everybody here, the AMR contract for the ambulance. We need to know where this money came from so we can tie it back to Jay Inslee, because this is not a representation of our values.
Thank you, brother. Yeah, I'm 99% sure that was Sasha Boren Cohen.
It was.
Singing.
Yeah, he started saying, what are you going to do? The liberals gas him like the Germans do.
I heard that.
Yeah, I'm a huge Trump supporter. That lost me.
It's not okay, is it? No, it's not okay. You think I want my kids to hear that? So what are you going to do about it then?